What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. You're gonna get ready with me. I don't really have anything planned. I just wanna get ready for nothing and talk about stuff. How you doing? How you been? I have actually not been posting lately, as y'all have noticed. Maybe you've noticed, maybe not, I don't know. The reason is because I've been sick. I've had the flu, and it's not been the best time ever. Also, I've been dealing with like depression and bullshit like that. It is what it is. If you have depression, you understand. If you don't, then you don't. It's cool. Better off. Yes, so I've just been kind of dealing with a lot. You know, dealing with my own emotional demons. But they're getting better, and so am I. So we're back at it, y'all. I don't know if y'all noticed, but like, the last several months, I've just been kind of like posting videos that I don't really talk in. It's like a self-confidence thing. I don't know why, because bitch, I am it. I am that one. I am that bitch. And I know that, but for some reason, the last several months, I haven't felt that. Depression is a really weird thing that is really hard to understand, and it's really hard to explain. Because I'm not like, oh, I want to slit my wrists and kill myself. No. I'm just like, I'm just not happy when I have every reason to be happy. You know, I don't know. It's dumb. Yeah, I just wanted to make a video and just talk. Because why not? You see these eyebrows? They're horrid. I haven't done them in God knows how long. I don't even know. We're gonna fix that though. I need to fix this. Hold on. Dope. So we got one done. I pinched myself a few times, but that's okay.
Kitty!
She says hi. I'm gonna be completely honest with you guys. I just wanna play video games. That's literally all I wanna do. Like, yeah, I love makeup. I'm never, like, over makeup. But I'm bored of making the makeup videos. Right now, for now, anyways. I just am, you know? You ever just wanna sit around and play video games? Me too. So I'm thinking about doing a series, doing a gaming series, and seeing how that goes. Mostly because I just wanna sit around and play video games. And another reason is because one gaming series can take up 30 episodes. That's more than all the videos combined that I've posted on YouTube in just the last almost year. If you're against me doing gaming for a little bit, then put it down in the comment section and let me know. Other than that, I'm gonna continue on with my gaming series. Also, I'm probably just gonna do it anyways, because I'm bored. These eyebrows are gross. It's like hacking through a rainforest with a machete. That's what it feels like. Look at that. We're getting somewhere. Okay, so the game that I want to play is actually, it's a game that I never thought I would be playing, especially on my YouTube channel. But it just has so many opportunities for content ideas. And it's actually really fun to play and fun to watch. I don't know for you, but for me, I watch a lot of it on YouTube. And Joey Graceffa is actually the inspiration for my doing of a Minecraft series. There you have it. I'm doing Minecraft. Once again, I've been sick lately, so, you know, I'm not against sitting around playing video games for content. And who knows, I might be good at it. I don't know. But we'll see how this gaming series goes. And I want to get back into vlogging too. If you want to see more vlogs, also put that in the comment section. Let me know, because I need to know. Otherwise, I'm just going to do what I want to do anyways. Or if you have any other video ideas. Like, it could literally be anything, except for stripping and, like, you know, I'd pole dance. I would pole dance. I don't know. Come up with some stuff, put it in the comment section. But my next venture is gaming. For sure, for sure. Ow. Once again, I'm not, like, done with makeup videos. Because I don't think I could ever be done with makeup videos. Because they are fun. I'm just kind of bored of them right now. And I think you guys are too. Because you guys don't interact in the comment section. Like, 4 or 5 of you guys like each video. Like, click the like. Actually click the like button. You know? So, does that tell me that you guys don't like them? Does that tell me you're bored as well? You know? Like, you guys don't hype me up enough to really let me know that I should keep doing them. That's another reason why I want to venture off onto other things like gaming. My very first YouTube video I posted, I said that I want to try everything out. I don't want to just stick to one thing. I want to try a bunch of things and see what sticks. Makeup videos did stick for quite a while, I'll say. But I do want to try new things. Also, me and Dylan moved several months ago. We moved and I didn't do a vlog about it because, I don't know, it was a stressful time and we're moving again. And this time I'm gonna vlog it. We actually moved into a luxury apartment complex and that's where I've been for 6 months, maybe. But yeah, we're moving again. It's the same luxury living. But this time I'm gonna vlog the experience because it's a dope ass living space. But yeah, I'm sad to stop doing beauty videos for a while. But I think it's for the best for me because I still have self-confidence issues for whatever reason. I know I shouldn't because, like I said before, I'm that bitch and I know it. I think in order to get better and stop really putting a microscope on my looks and my appearance and all of that, I think I need to stop doing these videos for a while. So I want to move on to something else, like gaming, where I don't have to care what I look like. I can just sit around and have fun. Oh my god, so you guys, my hair, I've dyed it again, clearly. It is platinum for the most part. I was at work the other day, and guess what somebody asked me? They asked if I was wearing a toupee. I was so offended. I know I shouldn't be because I guess that's a compliment. I don't know how to take that, but bitch, this is my hair. My hair. Yes, come on, eyebrows. What do you guys think about my upcoming ventures in the gaming world? I gotta know, you know? I'm soups curious. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I really just needed to get a lot off my chest and talk about some things. Thank you for listening if you've made it this far. If you have made it this far, hit the like button. Let me know. The next time you see me, it might be a gaming video, so don't be surprised. If you're new here, hit the subscribe button. Hit the subscribe button. Let's dance out of this video.